Oh, thank goodness. I was getting withdrawal symptoms for tunnels here. And he went through one Audi. There we go, that's better.
This is us at Slovenia border control. Hungary to Slovenia. What country now, Billy?
Slovenia. Except for the dirty windscreen folks. Well, this is the drive up to the fairy tale sanctuary.
Gene, try to figure out where we are. Not what street, not what town, not what city, but most days, doesn't actually know what country she's in. Where are we today, Gene?
Ljubljana.
And where is Ljubljana?
Slovenia. Not Slovakia.
Not Slovakia.
Slovenia.
We've done Slovakia.
Yeah.
Now we're doing Slovenia.
Loads of different countries.
Yeah. Lovely place.
I told Jane last night we were parked up in the forest that there were those bears in Slovenia. Not sure she believed me, but
this is fun.
A steep hill.
Well, that was a nice wee coffee down to that shop. And a funny wee Slovenian donut.
What a sticky donut.
It was a very sticky donut. But I think that's where the flavour is. So now we're walking up this hill to the castle. To walk over the donut, and we'll maybe get another donut at the top. So we'll get energy to walk back down. It's lovely and shaded in here though. It's really flat. Yeah, a bit lovely. Look at Jean going up the hill. Just about to overtake. Showing off today.
Who's overtaking me?
You, or overtaking me.
I'm overtaking you.
Yeah.
Your dad's trying to kill your Mamma Mia, so make sure you get some of the insurance.
Lovely view, Gina.
Yeah.
Don't know if it was sure to walk, worth the walk.
No.
Well, folks, we're on the battlements of the castle in Ljubljana. Quite a stunning view, quite a hard walk up, as you've seen in another video. But unfortunately, I've got to the top. I took a walk around the castle and I came back to find. Oh.
It gives me his friend. Oh. He's found a binocular railway that we could have had all the way up.
See, your mum's got you, doesn't quite cover it. But I'm not a cruel person. But I'm mean and I'm not paying for a one-way ticket back then. Nah, just kidding. Oh, and it's roasting as well.
Oh, yeah,
Hi Jean, how are we doing?
Very well, thank you.
You having a good day?
Yes, it's good.
What do you think of this place then?
It's maybe about 7 out of 10.
Wow, harsh.
Well, Budapest was gorgeous.
Hi folks, Billy again. Campers with Dignity, continuing on a tour across Europe. Currently in Slovenia, near Ljubljana, staying on an fairy tale sanctuary. In my endeavour, which I haven't actually been able to achieve, of trying to swim my way across Europe by swimming in every country. I have missed one or two, but in the main, where I can, I've done it. And I'm delighted that in Slovenia, I found a facility that will let me to continue with that endeavour. So here we go, folks. I'm going for my swim across Europe, Slovenia stage. Well, folks, that's that finished. Well, folks, fairy tale sanctuaries, facilities. Here we have the toilet, which is a compost toilet with ventilation, dries out all the poo and all the other stuff, put very little paper down it, no smell at all. And if you step in here, you can see a fantastic wee sink that we've got. Made out of tree. And next door, we have the shower facility. And another wee cabin. Roasting hot water. A wee cover, you put the clothes behind, they don't get wet when you're in the shower. If you stick your shoes up high, you also don't get wet. First class. Right, folks, you need to stop the video at this point or it'll become indecent. I'm going to the shower. Bye.